Omakase is a new experience that Royal Caribbean has brought to the brand new ship Utopia of the Seas, and I'm going to show you everything about it. Hey y'all, it's Koala bringing you quality cruise content. This private dining experience seats 6, and you are going to go through an 8-course meal. Throughout this video, I'm also going to be answering some common questions about this experience. First off though, we have our warm towel. That's how you know it's going to be a good dinner.
Yamayuzu Shibori.
They started off with some drinks. I did get a non-alcoholic drink because I personally do not drink. At the beginning, they do ask if you have a drinks package, so make sure to tell them if you do. All of the meals are numbered in Japanese.
Miso lobster bisque. Savory lobster and shrimp puree infused with white miso and dashi. Garnish with caviar and goat kimpanku. Minasan, goyokuri dozo. Please enjoy.
And as you can see, we have a little bit of caviar and gold flakes.
Sakura carpaccio, thinly sliced premium fish, salmon, tuna, hamachi, and scallop. Garnish with caviar and gold kimpanku. And painted aioli sakura. Minasan goyokuri dozo. Please enjoy.
And we get started eating. I really like that they incorporate the sushi and just a little bit of different types of dishes to make it well-rounded.
Chef's Edo Nigiri, Hokkaido scallop, Koho salmon and bluefin tuna nigiri, brushed with homemade nigiri sauce.
Despite being seated with people I've never met before, I think it's definitely a great chance to socialize.
Much oyster with spicy ponzu, fresh northeast oyster, garnished with spicy daikon radish and scallions, a set of citrus ponzu. Minasan goyokuri dozo gozaimasu.
As you can tell, this is definitely a restaurant for seafood lovers.
Thank you very much. Temari and nori creamy wasabi tuna. Spicy tuna cornel and a bed of crispy.
Back to the seafood though, this is definitely a restaurant that I recommend for maybe someone who's a little bit more adventurous and loves and appreciates Asian cuisine.
Domo arigato gozaimashita. Thank you very much. Miso broil.
Thank you. For the last dish before dessert, we finally have beef.
Thank you very much, everybody. Robata Wagyu beef and seasonal vegetables. Grilled Australian Inai Wagyu beef in nigiri sauce. Tahoe with pecan ginger dressing and scallions. A set of Japanese shishito pepper. We garnish with takoyaki 7 spice.
Before serving our dessert, we do have some green tea to sip on. Overall, this has been an incredibly enjoyable experience, but I was absolutely blown away by the desserts.
Domo arigato gozaimasu. Thank you very much, everybody. Matcha chocolate, sakura blossom sorbet, matcha rice krispies, filled up with milk chocolate mousse and mango juice, a side of sakura cherry sorbet.
So a common question is this included in the Ultimate Dining Package? The answer is no, you do have to pay an upcharge in order to have this experience. I purchased this for $129, but it is $59.99 if you have the Ultimate Dining Package. However, if you were asking me if it was worth it, I would say yes, and this is because I am a foodie and I love Asian cuisine.
Thank you very much, everybody, for having dinner with me together. I hope you enjoy your dinner.
And at the end, they brought out the chef who made all of our wonderful meals. Definitely a really nice experience. I sat with some lovely people. We had great conversations all around. And that is a wrap on the Omakase experience. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope it was helpful and informative for you. If you are interested, I will be posting a vlog and ship tour that is going to further explain the full Izumi in the Park, and Izumi Experiences that are new to Utopia of the Seas. Thank you to all the Patreon and YouTube members who support the channel, and I will see y'all in the next video. Bon voyage!